to Real Channel. Ever heard of a girl born pregnant? Fetus within fetus. More popularly known as baby within baby is a medical condition in which a newborn baby is born pregnant, holding its own twin within itself. Doctors explain it as a condition which arrives in case of twin pregnancies and is also called the vanishing twin syndrome. When a mother bears two fetuses in her womb simultaneously, very seldom does that happen that one fetus absorbs its twin fetus. According to a case reported in 2015 in Hong Kong, a baby girl was born pregnant, holding within her own twin. The doctors regarded it as a medical mystery. The teeny underdeveloped fetus was earlier considered as a teratoma or a tumor, but later the doctors realized that it was probably the remains of her twin that she held within herself. Well, after an ultrasound followed by a surgery, two fetuses were recovered from her liver and kidney that had undergone a gestation period of about 10 weeks. The fetuses were reported to be linked to the little girl's belly via an umbilical cord. Well, the girl was young enough to have conceived them herself. Hence, the doctors assumed that maybe once she would have been one of the triplets. My dear friends, if you are not subscribed to my Real Channel, please subscribe and support. Thank you.